what this is called the King Vision Videoscope. And what this does is it enhances one of the most critical and vital paramedic skills that we do in the field, which is intubation. And intubation is when we take this tube and we put it in the patient's throat or in their trachea. And this allows us to breathe for them. So we're breathing for our patients through this tube. And placement of that is very critical. So what makes this so unique and so awesome is two things. One, the light at the end, but you see this video screen right here. This video screen allows us to see exactly where we're placing this tube. There's no secondhand guesswork. We can see exactly what we're doing. Very, very important. Nationwide, intubation statistics in the field are not great. They're actually horrible. And so we went, Parkview Health as a whole decided that we wanted to do something to enhance that. We wanted to make it better for our patients. These are fairly expensive tools, and we needed one for each and every ambulance. And there's 23 ground and air units in Parkview Health. So we went to the Parkview Foundations, and we said, can you help us with these, to put these on? We explained it to the directors, and they said, yes, this is exactly what we're here for. And so we were able to purchase these. So as of January 1, there's one of these on every ambulance within Parkview Health. And as I said, nationwide statistics for intubation, they're just not great. But from January 1 to date, Parkview Health patient to intubation to success ratio is 97.5%. That is amazing. That is an amazing number. And the reason that it's amazing is because it's just so far above everyone else in our region, in the state, and in the nation. But it doesn't stop there. The other good news, the great news, is that now that our paramedics are becoming more comfortable, they're becoming more familiar, and they're continuing education with these, our goal is the first time. First time we look, we place the tube, and we have a successful intubation. What does that do for the patient? What that does for the patient is it decreases the chance of hypoxia. So it decreases any problems with their oxygen level. It increases survivability, and in a lot of cases, it decreases the length of stay in the hospital. Without foundation funds, it would have been a while. I don't even know when we would have all gotten them. I think some of the teams would have gotten them earlier, and some of them would have gotten them later, but we wouldn't have everybody doing the same thing, so all of our patients would not have received the optimal care that they're getting now. Thank you for your generosity that allowed us to purchase these life-saving King Vision videoscopes.